folks, we have ourselves another patched episode of Avengers Skyrim for you all today. Basically, we're going to test the pre-recorded mode to limit the choppiness. So we're going to go for about an hour and a half. We're going to try this out, this new method. I'm going to be on with Admiral Teague later, and so...
What can I help you with?
It's going to be very tough to try and do this all the time, but hopefully this new test will be different. So let's go ahead and get back to the roleplay element. And where we left off from yesterday is we just got to Markarth. Our next objective is to get to Whiterun before making our way to Windhelm to gather our fortune. And this is Tony Stark. He's a little dirty. Might as well go ahead and take a bath while we're here.
This is the Silver Blood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
A fill of water, too.
Of course.
This guy's a snooty prick.
Of course.
Raining cats.
I understand.
There's thunder outside the inn. Time to wash your ass. Now, this is going to be premiered tonight after the Tower After Hours. I'm going to schedule it for 12:30. And I'm going to be on the Tower After Hours with Sci-Fi Mombi, though this will obviously be announced in, relatively speaking, relative terms, the past. So let's go ahead and wash our ass. A little dirty there.
Come on in. The Silver Blood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
It is 6:31 p.m. I'd say we go ahead.
Do something. I'm sure my wife will bellow at me until I can. Are you joking? You just rented a room.
Such is the disadvantages of ending a chapter.
Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth.
Hungry, thirsty, well rested, and clean. All right. There we go. Feeling good now.
Oh, are just old memories that help the mead go down quicker.
Hope it's not raining anymore. But yes, hopefully this premiere format will be better, a little bit higher quality. and we will see how it plays out. I will be interacting with people in my chat through the chat tonight, starting at 12:30. Beautiful morning out. Hey, we got a human guard. There aren't all machines. That's pretty cool. I hear my bare feet. I'm gonna put some boots on. Oops. Alright, so we are going to Whiterun. Obviously. Equip the trusty weapon. The sooner I get to a gun, the better. Any gun, I don't care what kind.
Be sure to pull your bow all the way back to get the most power out of your shot.
Hawkeye giving me some bow tips. In order to maximize my relationship with Clint, I'm going to have to max out my skill in archery. I picked up some pretty epic kills with it, so it's the first Avenger of the other five that I'm going to max my relationship out with. There's only one problem with going out at this time of night. Outside of my flatulence. Where I farted again. Second. Feeling comfortable. Obviously, where Skyrim is incredibly cold. We're out here for too long without building a campfire, finding some shelter. We could find ourselves suffering the good old case of hypothermia. Morty. And the coyotes are out howling tonight. stop at the old Hurlden Inn and warm back up before we continue on. Do a little recreational reading. Old Hurlden. Fishing map. That might be nice. Firewood and leather, could definitely use that. Get warmed up.
I'm here to help.
I'm beginning to warm up. Mortality, my friend, mortality. The desire to not face the death. Spirits on the wall here.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Peppermint tea. Sweet tea. Peppermint sticks. Oh, wow. Nordic whiskey. Beer. Nordmead. Nordic whiskey. Rum. That in the back, peppermint schnapps, I guess. Couldn't really read the label, wouldn't tell me.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chat.
Take a seat. My recreational reading. It's 5 in the morning. What a book. We can study our skill books to help our skills. But we'll study this for 3 hours. This will help our marksman.
Hi, will ya?
Yes, Mom.
You're awfully...
You want a drink?
Sure, for your age.
Watch your tongue, stranger. Don't take back talk in this inn.
What have you got?
Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Cheap wine. Cheap wine is still 117 septums. Cooked catfish. Daedric wine. Oh, God, no. Drinking that. Gin, water. Got those peppermint sticks. Find honey. Stumblefoot's Reserve. Cereal vintage. Tomato soup, huh? Gotta eat cheap until we get to our monies. You can have these hunting brews. I don't like hunting brewing. Sounds good. We'll eat up right quick.
Alright then.
Back on the road. eagles screech into the skies. Where eagles dare. Uh-oh. Bananas. Give the bananas a wide berth. We don't like bananas. That's my nickname for Altmer, by the way. They're yellow, they're long, they're ugly. No apologies to Altmer players out there. If you play a high elf, then you might have an ego problem. Or you just want to roleplay a character with an ego problem.
That's how a true Nord fights.
That was bad. Very, 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 very bad. I mean, clean the animal, I guess. Do I have enough carry weight? Yeah. Didn't expect that coming. An Altmer sent it, that's what it was. Somebody farted. Shout out to Sean Carter who recently delivered a pizza. The somebody's last name was Wood. Not the rat. It's gonna chill there. I ain't gonna bitch. Stop. That's a tough skeever.
Good enough.
A fool lets himself get surrounded.
Remember, when in doubt, quick save. This game will kill you. With the life sim, D&D, Dark Souls inspirations behind it. True veteran of the system. Quick saves after every opportunity, after every kill, as long as they're safe. Almost out of the reach, which is good. The reach is dangerous, man. Dangerous place. Dangerous place. Oh, well then. Beach skill book. We'll definitely need that to get better prices. Dead horse. Dead horse meat. Could stop at Rorik's head. Our way back round. Food. That's the guy that carry all my felts, the Merc.
Let's go.
Do I get to keep it? Ah, just kidding.
Side leather, see the hide. As far as ingredients are concerned, the deer heart, the horse heart, the antlers, the skeeter tail, claws, there we go.
Is there anything else you need?
Keep that stuff till we get to a butcher. Ah, the burger Jarl. I want a white one cheeseburger. I want it now. Cheeseburger first. You need to see a healer, sir. Ah, cheeseburger first. Oh no, Chucky.
This better be good.
Jarl, chicken nuggets.
Hi, I'm Carl the Jarl.
Mushroom burger. What should we have to eat? We're going to go with the classic, I think. A big Jarl combo. Oh my god, they got toys too. Ice cream machine, huh? Of course, out of service. Why wouldn't it be?
Yeah?
Okay, alright, alright. We got a big Jarl combo, mushroom burger.
Yeah?
We need some water.
Of course.
Or steam burger flipper.
Take a look.
Baked beans. Big Jarl. Fries. And a drink, yeah. There's a cheeseburger. Big Jarl 77. Go ahead and order a combo. Taters. Milk drink or shake, or a Nazalaha. Nazcola, I guess. Yeah, let's take a shake. Sounds good. Are there any farms around here? This piece of Whiterun is the battlefield. I guess that's where you get your shit. I don't know. We're gonna eat here right quick. And then keep going. It's a heavy burger. That shake at? Back on the road. Whiterun cheeseburger. Sir, you need to see a healer. No, cheeseburger first. There's the ride through. Foggy out now. Dragon Grave. Do I have a shovel? I think I grabbed a shovel. Let's make sure. We have a shovel. We dig. Dragon bits. Now on our way to Whiterun Hold. Ah, they're already running. Eating fast food. I'm not wasting all my elven arrows. Do we take this guy on? Red Howling, too. I don't like this.
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Death? Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Why do you wish to die?
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived.
Don't look that old to me. Certainly still a strong, capable warrior.
Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We orc men are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you?
Seems there's no talking you out of this. Perhaps I could give you the death you seek.
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
But I have an Avenger with me. And I'm sure Hawkeye can put an arrow in your eye.
We shall see.
Come on!
You're a fool.
Death is what you want.
You'll have it.
Mercy.
Mercy.
Fucking hell.
shame that was necessary.
Not fun. Animals. Do our quick save. The animals. There's the old orc. Up to the wine. You're upgrading your loot.
I'm still here.
I'm at your service.
Until we get to Whiterun, then we can sell a lot of this shit. Meantime, sit at that claws, sit at that heart. Nice. Claws, wolf heart. Wolf meat. Also sell. Not a lot of ways to deal with wolf meat. Can't really cook it enough. Enjoy, 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 enjoy. And enjoy.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
That was pretty rough, but we handled it, got through it. Almost on our way to town. Avoid those two guys there. I don't want to mess with the giants. Oh, no. Kill the damn mutt. Jesus. Stock up now, I guess. How did that miss? I'll never know. It's too short. Right there. What the fuck? Yeah, no. Better go over there and try and see if we can't get those arrows back. For Elden. The sooner I get bullets, the better. There's the windmills, smokestacks. The economic hub of the province.
So we know the limits of our courage.
We don't really know ourselves.
We're coming up on a crash-heavy spot, so if this test video ends the second chapter abruptly, you know why. I mean that we're stopped. Ready?
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Where are you headed?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know.
Save you a lot of trouble.
No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.
They built this city on rock and roll. At least that's what I heard. Don't know if that's true or not. Found our sails.
What is it?
We're
sure thing.
Practically all those pelts. That. Bone scales. Can always dig up more.
Let me know.
I'm still here.
Fortune smiles upon this meeting.
Curious about your homeland.
The Khajiit hail from a distant land called Elsewhere, bordered on the north by Cyrodiil, and the south by the glistening blue waters of the sea. Elsewhere is an arid land of deserts and rocky canyons, where the sun shines warmly, always. There are cities so ancient, the sands have swallowed them whole. But now I will say no more, for I miss my home greatly.
You got for sale.
Take a look.
778. Start with the smallest bits first. Very nice. Another trick, selling things one at a time. Boom. Very nice.
We should keep moving.
That was opportunistic. Save me from having to go in there. East Empire Camp, huh? Hey, another elk pelt. That's neat. East Empire delivery. Conning brew. It's like dishes. Iron ore. Take that iron ore.
Yeah. I'm still ice here.
If the Empire and the Stormcloaks want to kill each other over some foolish cause, I say let them.
You just want to sit what here while sitting at the ledger? Mines controlled, sites control, ore, treasure shipments, Tony Stark's cut. Ah, we could definitely work on some cuts here. Get rich. More wealthier. Which, you know, I'm always for. Oh, hello. What are you? Dwarven mistress. You're dead. You've been dead a long time. The Dreamer Mechanical is now following, huh? Hey. Ah, finally, a bike! How much?
Hey, Ysmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north by the Laureus farm. Fool had a coffin in the park.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgar. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in the field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing, talk of a riot in Helgen, that Mount Jester's. Skyrim's gone mad, girl. Be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skaldar. I'll remember. Ah, yeah, right.
Dreamer bike. Well, I think the trip to Windhelm's gonna be...
What is it?
A lot quicker. Driving that all the way there. Fuck the walking. We're gonna go ahead and go into town now. We'll play at this end. What's up, guys?
Stop. Must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size.
We've stopped. What is it?
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride? And Greymane for help.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. This.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Luca.
Well, look who it is. How have
you
been?
Whiterun Guard.
Take care. What can I help you with?
What is it?
You have some wet things I can turn in, I think. Hey, you. Blacksmithing and...
Goodbye. More inside.
Oh, blacksmithing.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Take a look.
I do have a lot of excess blacksmith stuff that I don't need.
Thanks for the business.
We've stopped. What is it?
Always sell these potions of water breathing I got for little money.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
Hey, you. They got some odd stock. Potion of strength, troll fang, weak stamina, weak fang. What are you? Saint's Tears. Elo extract. Chanted liquor. That's the best kind of liquor.
What can I do for you, friend?
But do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. I have several sale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Halo extract. Resists 50% of fire damage for a minute, restores 10 points to health. Wow, so it is. Halo. The pyroil tar. That's a Dwemer tar. Target is 75% weaker to fire damage, causes 30 points of poison. Saint's Tears. Tar. Just tar. Viper liquid. Causes 65 points of poison. Increases the target's stamina regeneration for 45 seconds. Wow. That'll kill just about anything. Wolf's Bane extract. Concentrated poison kills stamina. Magical effectiveness causes 50 points of poison. Mini Dwarven motorcycle. Mini Dwarven tractors. Summonable vehicles. So that's always nice. Red headlights. I kind of like the red headlight. Enchanted liquor. Potato. Do you have never melting ice? For the man that needs a refrigerator. Hey, moon sugar. Maybe if we hook that bear up with some moon sugar, he'll give us a discount. Slaughterfish scales. Sloat soap. Viper dust. It's a shock poison recipe. Mortar and pestle for alchemy on the go. Yeah. Always, that way we don't need to have to stop at an alchemy lab. There we go. Jar beans. Shit. Oh shit. I sold my jar beans. Oh, it's okay. I bought it back for a coin. Oh, they.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Oh, yes. I think I'll ask around, look at some of the jobs available. My brain spit acid, so God. I don't want that. Not a big fan of the lizards. Hey, kid.
This cuts fresh from the wild.
Mister?
Yeah, sure.
You, divines, bless your kind heart.
Why are you begging?
What Brennan said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mom. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here.
I ain't got a kid's room in the house. But I'll work on it. If I remember. Here's hoping I remember.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
Nothing about us, our suffering.
Selection looks very delicious.
And what of myself? What of Thorold? Is
he
nothing?
Finest cuts, fresh
so
from the
don't
wild.
Talk to me about.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
sun still lives, I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battlethorn, where is he? Where are you holding my forearm?
Do you believe this old hag? He died a storm-cloaked traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
Hey. Asshole. Don't know what that was about.
Let's get going.
Oh, no.
And there is his friend, the ultimate. Is the true god of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm of spirits. The are elven overlords, sharing the heavens. Man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth! Take away your faith. What then? Do they... your businesses? Your children? Your very lives? And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing!
What can I do for you, friend?
Leave this guy.
Forces the will of the Dalmor against its own.
I ain't
people.
Done nothing.
You only have the attention
of
a
beg. Rise up, Stormcloaks.
I gotta eat something. Go soup. Cheese.
It's the word of mighty Talos.
No, that didn't feed me. One more piece of cheese? There we go.
He who is both man and divine. For we are the children of man.
I'm still here.
We shall inherit both heavens and earth, and we, not the elves.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a shame.
But I can't get the sword on my own.
So you're wife and daughter to reclaim some rusty old sword?
I just need to hire one, maybe two good men.
You won't starve.
If you set foot outside that gate, I won't be here when you return.
Up here. Wait, I...
So hungry.
Grocery store.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods.
Hey.
Welcome indeed.
You got some aloe extract, red label wine, the muffin diary.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. I'd even buy
one of my relatives.
You're looking
to
sell. Yeah, that's a little joke.
What have you got for sale?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Muffin diaries teaches you how to cook muffins. Ah, I kind of like that. Buy that. Trinket. Biography of Baron Zaya, Beggar Prince, Line and Lore. Large leather tent with bedroll. Small leather tent with bedroll. Well, I have Ancient Rose Shard. That's a soul gem. That's wow. Glass, orchid tiles. Mammoth tiles. Silver tiles. Shipment voucher for Thunder Cotton. Shipment voucher for linen. Need to break that stuff down. We'll get rid of this though. Gems. Nope, we don't need glamour bow, we don't need guard's armor. We don't suffer any item bloat. Thing of trash. Sure. Muffin.
Do
diet.
Come back.
We can now cook muffins. Nothing wrong with eating muffins. Muffin time. If anybody gets that reference. Check the clock here. 6:26. I gotta wrap this chapter up at round 7 so I can get ready to be on with Admiral Teague later.
Well, let me know if you want anything. I think I got a cheese mug around here somewhere. Hold it.
We'll perform right quick.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? Of course.
Yeah, get a little money out of this.
What can I do for you?
Rent our room now.
Need a room? Maybe a drink? See old Hulda. She'll take care of you.
Do a little studying right quick. Black Arrow Archery. We'll study for a few more hours.
Sadia, wake up, dear. You want a drink?
I like it when I'm interrupted.
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
A little cider, huh? Beef, glacial water, fresh water. Get some water for the road. Vegetable soup. And she's got some salt here. Beans. Good.
No more questions.
I am covered in blood.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever. It'll be the first time that I haven't. It's 9:59, so the party's about to begin.
Looking for?
This song goes out to my good friend Cam Cam. This is Lock Lomondo. We're going to just sing and play it instrumentally for our good friend. Love this song, don't you?
Mind your manners and get it done. And don't always. Something I can do for you.
Hi there. Not our rent, but our pay.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? Of course.
Done for now.
Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Wash up.
What can I get you?
In blood when I performed that, and probably didn't help with tips too much.
Of course. I understand.
Washington. So fresh, so clean.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
They've stopped. What is it?
If you need more, speak to me. You know if there's anything else.
Time to drive to Windhelm and start wrapping this chapter up. See, well rested, hungry. Love ourselves. Lady?
I'm still here.
Yeah, if it's a lady.
Fried egg, goat cheese. Venison broth. Sure. Lady, you already served me. Get out of here.
A drink? If it's work you're looking for, hold it for one second.
Horsehaunch. Ready to go with this. Seems good.
This cuts fresh from the wilds.
I ate beans, and I cut the cheese.
Hi.
Feel the need for speed, but it might also crash. Yep. Figured it'd crash right here. That's fine, we'll wrap her up early. We'll get to Windhelm next time. So let's go ahead and end this here. And thanks for tuning in. Chapter 3 will be out shortly. Let me know in the comments if this is a better format, at least as far as quality is concerned. So do let me know. All right. Thanks. And we'll see you next time.